look at it like it's a relationship between myself and hip-hop. Like any other relationship, the time we're not going to be on things, we're going to disagree. And I feel like right now, the state of hip-hop is just, it's in turmoil, you know what I mean? I think we need to get back to the level.
I was listening, I heard what niggas was saying. Talking a lot of shit. I took a hiatus, time to dress up, but I'm back. Young Morris.
Yo, this one here's for the lyricists, the little niggas, the real killers, and my niggas is listening. I don't blame niggas for missing this. The difference is, it's really geared for my niggas that's living this. Burnt down, living in tenements with benefits. Stash your handguns wherever you're visiting. Drug sales is better than giving up or giving in. And this is worth more than that you whipping in. Horsepower flowing and penmanship, the tennis shit. Big rim job from bitches on premises. New York's next king, shit, you know what the business is. You gon' press rewind way before I could finish it. Last year's message was a blessing, but vision this. A short note, more quotes, niggas need more hope. The young Marvin Gaye, this rap shit, the poor Pope. Yeah, I'm the fire that inspired the poor folk. Paris hit the booth, you would think that the Lord spoke. I'm so fresh, no stress, man, I'm so blessed. I connect fours like I'm building a fortress. I'm from the era of pure coke and raw sex. It's 27 a gram now, more or less. I'm more impressed with the old days, the old ways. Niggas get away with murder now like OJ. It's like a league of their own, yeah, but not the A.